and has skated longer than any of us in the world. At 87 years old, he still skates 7 times a week and is an inspiration to all of us. Ladies and gentlemen, let's honor our friend, Victor Schmidt.
Thank you.
1996 class. Over the past 10 years, the Figure Skating Club in the Quad Cities has accomplished great things. We've put on shows, both here at the Quad City Sports Center and before thousands at the market of Quad Cities. We've hosted competitions, including two regional championships. We've trained hundreds of skaters and sent them to regional, sectional, and national competition. Lindsay and Andy Sykes have represented us at the United States International as a junior pair. We produce a judge, Andy Doyle, and even earned a couple of national championships. Ann Louise Kravak and John Hintz for the 2003 Adult Bears Championships. And Andy Sykes and his partner, Kendra Boyle, are the current national junior pairs champions and world junior pairs silver medalists. Yes, we've come a long way in a relatively short time. And for many of us, the rink has become a second home and a club and extended family. We invite you now to direct your attention to the screen as we fondly recall the way we were.